Apparently, Mr. Shiv and Pat, or sorry, no, that's not Pat, that's Jack. They really like what's on the, well, I don't even know what this channel is anymore. Well, why do we even have this on the TV? It's just like fucking security cameras outside or something. And Pat's just here. Just fucking chilling. Me and Xan are sitting together. Hi everyone, welcome back to XCOM. We're going to take actually a few minutes here just because I think a couple of you are maybe deciding on the game. Actually, there's an aspect of the game I didn't really explain, which was the customization. Also, welcome to Team Gordon Freeman. I have to say, the customization kind of leaves a little bit to be desired. So I'm going to show you how it is with like someone who's so. Gordon Freeman here is a squatty. So if I go to, well, obviously you know about the loadout stuff, and then you have the customization. So character info. Apparently, this person was started in Greece or something. I just put like shit balls. I don't even know why you even have a bibliography, like, it doesn't show up anywhere. I've actually given, like, myself and, like, I think a couple of other people, like shitty bibliographies, but just, like, I don't know, nobody uses it, so. So you have the first name, last name, nickname isn't unlocked until, like, I think the second level. Then you have, like, you have face A, B, C, kind of, like, weird faces. I can give them, like, a fucking, like, it's just, like, different kinds of faces, it's weird. Then you have like the hair, and most of the like the hairs kind of like are kind of crap, because like there actually isn't a lot of characters you can make in this. You can see like you got your full beard, you got your like, what the hell is this even? This is like Irish or some shit or whatever. I think that's the one me and Pat have. And then like it's all like the scruffy stuff that you can barely see, and then there's that one. But here's the thing, and I can also go to props. And, like, you see how, like, a whole lot of the stuff, like, tattoos and stuff, are just completely not available. Because, once again, they have to get to, like, level 2 before you can do this. Why, I don't know. And you can change their arms, their legs. Like, it's actually kind of weird how little you can change you feel. And, like, you see all the glasses I have. Now, this is actually not all of it, to be honest. I'm just kind of going through it, showing you, like, the options I have as a... I think I already did that one. The options that I have as a, like, a squatty, basically. So it only goes so far. You get like some face paints and stuff like that, and weapon patterns as well, so I can go like happy faces on his weapon and shit like that. And then that's pretty much it. You can change your hair color, you can do like weird shit like fucking you look like you literally just came off Tumblr or something. Fucking skin color can change to, I don't know, and then there's like race. No idea what happened. Like it's just like, it's weird shit, man. So that's it for that, and also you have an attitude here, which is for apparently Gordon Freeman's by the book. So now if I go to someone who actually is like the max level, I'll show you how it changes. So firstly off, so I can obviously change my nickname. Oh yes, and obviously the best fucking description. And you can change like your attitude from by the book, laid back, normal, twitchy, happy-go-lucky, hard luck, and intense. So, like, and that apparently changes their voice lines, too, as I've learned. The voices don't appear to really change, it's the same stuff, you can just preview it. Sono Charlie. Just like, whatever. Rolling out. On it. Nothing really sounds like me, so... Maybe that one. I like sounding German, though. So the races don't really change, although they can be pinker or something, I don't even know. So this stuff doesn't, that stuff's basically the same. The thing that unlocks, I think there's a couple more, there's a couple more mustaches and shit, I think. Or maybe, no, actually this hasn't changed at all, I think. Actually, I'm pretty sure that hasn't changed. The hair definitely hasn't changed. Yeah, obviously I have the classic X-Town one. The things that do change, though, are like, Look how many fucking types of sunglasses and shit you have. Like, you can have, like, the fucking pirate patch, fucking nose ring and shit. But apparently you can't combine them, which is weird. I gave myself a cigar, you gave a cigarette, and that's it. Like, this is the extent of the customization in this game, guys. I cannot change my torso because I'm wearing the spider suit. I can change the legs, though, and I can, like, have my arms show. It's kind of strange. And also the hats change, kind of. You get, like, the fuller hat and then this one, which is weird. You get the plated hats, too. You get the hockey mask, and then, like, yeah. So you get a couple more. It doesn't make sense to just lock them out like that. I don't know why they chose to do that. Also, you can get tattoos. Like, I can't really show you. I think I gave somebody the tattoos, but I just didn't give a fuck. I think that the customization has a lot to be desired. Like, it's actually not that great. I assume, though, this is where the modders take over. Because there's a lot of characters that you can't make. Like, let's say I just want to make Adolf Hitler or something. I can't actually make that. There's, like, no fucking options for that kind of shit. So, it's just, you know, it looks like it's a lot, but it really isn't. I have trouble making people, you know.
Recon picked up a transmission from a disabled Advent troop transport that the Resistance locked down in this area. The aliens haven't managed to get this thing moving, so we're going in to try and seize whatever materials we can from it. They won't be happy to see us. Eliminate any hostile resistance and secure the area.
So, with respect to Gordon Freeman, I'm going to actually try and make him into a mixed sniper. So, while I'm a pure sniper and Kyle Katarn is a pure gunslinger.
The Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Having now played with both loadouts, I'm going to try and do a bit of both now. Like, I'm going to try and do, like, things that are very, in my opinion, like, kind of what I... Like, things I would want, regarding my playstyle. Because I still play very snipery, but I think some of the things like Long Watch, I think Long Watch is kind of terrible. I didn't really like it. Alright, so we got a couple guys here. So let's have a look. Let's put myself and the other guy. So we want to go kind of in, on the corner of these trees almost. Okay, we're going to put myself there, and then we're going to put... So, yeah, I'm going to try to do... I'm going to mix and match some sniper abilities, essentially. Why didn't Gordon Freeman move? Also, there's no option for a fucking mute person, so I just assume Gordon Freeman's French. I don't know why.
Got it. Moving.
But I didn't get many options. Also, Mr. Shaven's here. Not because anything was wrong with Zan. It was more because I felt like having... some other people leveling up, because when they're already max level, there's really no point in bringing them unless they're going on our most difficult missions. Alright. Oh, wait, we're not even on high ground here. They can just fucking kind of see us. I thought there was an elevation difference, but apparently there isn't. So, now we've learned something new today. Alright, let's go get Pat over here.
Location confirmed.
Gordon Freeman can just stay right there. Mr. Shiv. Move right on up here. Stealth will kind of just, I think, remain in the back, although I can kind of make her move. Maybe over here somewhere. I don't know. I can't move up here, though.
10-4.
I like Gordon Freeman's spot, though, but he should be behind the tree. Squad sight is, though, an amazing thing to have early on, though, so I am more than happy to have that at all times. I'm gonna go down here this time.
Scanning.
Alright, here we're good. We're not timed, are we? Alright, it's time to open up on these assholes. Alright, so let's start up with Killzone. I equipped a can with this shredder gun, and it says cone shaped area. You guys want to just try this out? Yeah, let's try this out.
Get some.
Okay, it's like a shotgun that destroys cover. That's actually not as bad as the flamethrower.
We're spotted.
The flamethrower is pretty bad. I hated the flamethrower so much. But that's actually pretty good. I will actually use that, because that actually destroyed, like, almost all the cover there. I really hope that they fix these issues with, like, how fucking glitchy half this shit is. Like, how, like, this is happening. Alright, let's let Gordon Freeman take shots. Okay, I can only shoot him. How about a pistol shot? Yeah, just take a regular shot. Maybe he'll get a kill. He's got the fucking 10% bonus aimed as well. So it's like, yeah. Just kind of assumed he'd be able to fucking do something here. Whatever. It's all good. That guy's dealt with.
I've definitely got that one.
I need Gordon Freeman just to get one fucking level, really. I'm also hoping that Canned and some other people fucking level up too. Oh cool, he did the 2 damage. Oh, that's right. Mr. Shiv had the guaranteed damage. Oh, I also didn't check to see if I should make him fucking I forgot he could just like do his bullshit with the fucking Skulljack. Motherfuck. Alright, let's go like here, and then maybe I'll go over there. I think concealment won't break unless like I see them. The fuck is this place? Dude, do the aliens have a compound? No, it's like a fucking supply ship. Actually, that's awesome as shit, dude. I actually like this. Alright, our only person left is Pat. And I see no reason to fucking... I'm just gonna move up there. Watch that be like the one square where we see something. And it wasn't. Alright. Guess Ken is gonna fucking look at the perimeter here. Or not, that's not canned. The fuck are these guys? They're just like a muton there randomly, and a turret. Oh, so this is a cool compound actually. It's like a forest compound. That's fucking awesome as shit actually. Alright, so question is, what do we want to do? And how do we want to fight these guys? We like to fight on high ground, at least with the snipers. I could just fucking dead-eye this shit, though. We might as well.
Ziel getroffen. Minimaler Schaden.
Because our snipers do enough damage to this. This is why I want to actually get the cool other snipers, so... Wow, fucking Gordon, man. Your squad site sucks balls. I think I'm gonna just move him up. I'm gonna move him up.
Je me dirige vers la position.
Alright, let's start moving everybody else kind of to the side here. I'm gonna move our soldier right here. Just so she doesn't get fucking spotted and flanked and stuff, so. Let's see, Ken will make the biggest move to over here. Yeah, we're okay. We're not gonna move any further than that, though. Mr. Shift can come down here. The Sheriff. Am I right, guys? Alright. Now, my hope is that, I'm gonna try and give the kill to our other friend there. Unless I just destroyed it, which I did not. Excellent. Gordon Freeman should get the kill here. There we go. So he probably got a promotion now for killing a turret. Doesn't really tell me, though. Okay, he didn't get a promotion, probably. Let's have a look here with our stealthy soldier. Alright, looks like this group is moving in over there.
Eyes on the prize.
So what we might do, actually, is we may actually just... This is not a time mission, so there's really no point in me just kind of hang out here. I think we got Killzone up almost. Unfortunately, they're moving kind of close to my soldier there. So she's kind of in deep doo-doo. I don't think she can move anymore. No, if she moves, she'll fucking break concealment. That's fine, though. Alright, we need to reload the railgun.
Rock and roll.
I really should have actually moved myself in better positioning, but... It just occurred to me that...
Overwatch.
We should be okay. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Looks like they get to shoot her like right away. Not good. She should have the high ground thing where she's like, yeah, she has hunkered down, but that doesn't mean anything when you're flanked, I guess. It means something for that guy, though. Alright. We already know what we're gonna do here, though. Guys, I think we know exactly what we're gonna do here. The kill zone. We can move her back. And we take some shots. Alright, so this guy's got 91% chance. It's a good chance to crit. We're gonna take maybe the chance to crit here. Fucking hell, it's a miss. Alright, where's Mr. Shiv? He's gonna send an aid protocol out for our good friend over here. Who he cannot do. Oh, no, we can do it. We gotta do our best to kind of keep her in the game here. Alright, we are gonna fucking move the hell back to like over here, I think. I don't think anyone else can really see anybody. Except for... And, but I think we should do the action where we just let them run into our Overwatch, because I think they can't really shoot us here. We got high ground, right? So... But this one fucking Muton. They may not move because they may understand that fucking... they may have just seen the Overwatch, so they may not run into it. We got a lot of hunkers, though, which is nice. Probably should suppress that one. I always love poisoning these guys. Is that a kill? No. It's close, though. Incredibly close. He's doing his little blazing pistons bullshit. Fucking hate that guy. That's not good. He's firing at my sniper, although he has dodge. Exactly, you see? I'm yelling something about railguns in German, that's all we have to know. Okay, so our kill zone was interrupted, or we just didn't fucking see them here. Alright, why is it raining down on him there, is the question. Alright, so we're gonna open this up with a nice fucking fat grenade. Acid grenade, or do we want incendiary grenade? Those are the fucking questions we ask ourselves.
Take this!
I think, yeah, Canada has salvo, so he can fire it, then scoot. Alright, that takes care of the Overwatch as well. Let's have a look. Do we want cereal? We totally want cereal.
Eine weitere Kerbe für mich.
And apparently no fucking kills for Gordon Freeman. We need to let the real snipers fucking handle this right now. And we're gonna dead-eye this guy. Did he not die? Apparently he didn't. Oh, I guess it's up to him now. Or maybe not, because he can't actually see it. Alright. Let's do a pray right now that Gordon Freeman finds his shot. Yes, he did. Alright, that was good. We can still move these guys out of range of that bullshit, so we're all good. And Can may move here. These guys are like literally in the fire right now. What's stealth doing? Nothing. Oh shit, kill zone. That's like the perfect time for to fucking do that for a change.
I guess that'll be okay.
On my way.
Alright, Mr. Shiv, well, I don't know what he's gonna do actually. Overwatch.
Cover.
Oh, he still got hit, and now he's no longer behind cover. Okay. Apparently the rockets fucking were like a little bit more danger close than I thought they would be. Oh, come on, the kill zone. I think Pat's in the kill zone now. Apparently I shouldn't have moved him there. Fuck yes. The one time I get to use this ability on my fucking shotgunner.
Check it before you get too close.
Oh, she missed, so. It really is the most useless ability I could have ever had on this fucking person.
Yeah,
as much as I love Killzone. What the fuck? Oh, he's gonna go Stunlancer? What the hell, Mr. Shiv?
Ancora vivo.
Alright. Things are not that bad right now. Really want to kill that guy. I can't really tell what the angle is, like, for me to flank him. Like, here's the thing. I think this, you see this little arrow thing that tells me that I can aim for him? It really should tell me if I can flank him. It should turn yellow.
Okay.
I'm assuming this is a flank, but I don't know. Yeah, okay, it is. I'm just saying, you know, if fucking Firaxis or BioWare or something needs me to fucking be their UI designer, I'm all here. I'm pretty good at this, according to myself. Alright, maybe we'll just sort this guy. What the fuck kind of angle is this? Why didn't she just stay behind there? This is like a dipshit place to go, actually. Like, if there's someone else here that I just activated, we'd be fucked. Actually, wait, no, she has a move. I knew that all along.
I'm trusting you here.
Totally intended. Alright. Also, it wasn't. Let's see. Let's see what we got. Okay, Mr. Shift, I'm gonna shoot this asshole. What the fuck is this chance to hit? Defense? Why does Mr. Shift suck? Why does he suck? Apparently, aim on soldiers is, like, retardedly difficult to accomplish. Also, I probably should have healed him, now that I think about it. Oh boy, is this guy gonna live somehow?
Right on the margins.
You know what, Gordon Freeman? This is why we saved the shot for you. Look at this, man. There's no way you can fuck this up, man. Yeah, there you go. Now he's got his promotion.
Cible neutralisée.
And we even got some guns out of it. Alright, we reloaded. And I'll probably go move, I don't know, maybe here. Just some high cover for a change. Alright, let's go pick up this thing.
If you say so.
Let's see what great stuff we got out of this. We got a superior autoloader and an autoloader. What the fuck is with autoloaders all of a sudden?
I've got it!
Alright, where the fuck is Mr. Shiv? You need to stop slacking off and probably should have healed you the last turn, but you know. I need someone to blame for my mistakes. Alright, we're gonna enter concealment again. Or maybe not. Alright, we're gonna reload.
Closing on target position now.
Oh, actually, concealment is technically a free move, interestingly enough. Alright, we're gonna just, let everyone kind of reload. I think we need some reloads. Actually, I could have used his second turn also to heal Pat. That's just one of those things that I don't think about. He can do two heals in one turn, that's actually pretty cool. I mean, I think that's better than the way the other XCOM did it.
Ready to engage.
The enemy unknown.
Je me dirige vers les coordonnées.
In cover.
All right. I kind of want to bring him up here, but apparently going there would be fire. Why is there fire there? It's because I threw an incendiary grenade there, didn't I? Why do I do this to myself?
Cura il soldato.
Headed there now.
Oh well. Is there really no fucking this fucking little outpost looks cool as shit. I want to live here. Maybe I'll grapple up here.
Throw in the hook.
We still have a move after this.
Confirmed.
Alright, we're good. Alright, which means now we absolutely need to move everybody up. There's no question about that. Because we're now reaching kind of the territory of, if someone is there, then fucking, she's gonna be all there on her own, so. I wanna grapple up there, though. That's a really nice place. So that's like my new high ground.
Kletterhaken!
Probably Kyle eventually. Kyle doesn't need spider suit because he's pistoling everything. I don't know, like, the mobility on these things is really, really good. Like, it's actually super fucking good, like the spider suit. Like, I guess the other suit is kind of good too, but it's like, why would you want... why is he still... Oh no, now he has full health. What the fuck? He just healed. What the fuck? Did I just die?
Ich fühle mich nicht so gut.
I just fell through the floor. What? Oh, it just fucking collapsed. Whoops. I'm like, why am I having a nap on the top of the building? I'm like, fuck. Oh, shit. Alright, who's here? Nobody's here. What are we supposed to do? I don't even know what we're supposed to do. I guess it was on fire, and I probably shouldn't have put them up there in hindsight, but, that's fucking hilarious how it just, like, I looked like I was on the floor on the building. Great, now I want to go on the top of something. This fucking sucks. Why is fucking Gordon Freeman going to be in the front? I'm going to wait for that grapple to come off cooldown so I can go somewhere else.
Roger that.
Scatto.
Kind of afraid to move the shiv up, so shiv meister. Where's Mr. Shiv's over there? I need him to fucking just give my sniper a heal. I don't want him to fucking die in like one hit. Some dumbass shit. One more turn for that fucking grapple. Where the fuck are these last guys? This is pissing me off.
That.
Is this the edge of the map? We're on the edge of the map now. They have to be in this building somewhere.
Heading to that location.
Like, we're literally in their fucking base. Maybe they're over here somewhere. Oh, this sucks. Well, maybe I'll just bring my sniper on the top of the building. I'm really quite afraid to make, like... Oh shit, there they are. They don't see Ken, right? Ken is in stealth. No, he's not. I know. That must be the last, like, group anyways. Alright, Ken is now gonna have to move back over here.
Okay, I'll go.
Fucking shit. I have to move back up here or something. All right, Gordon. I don't like his cover either.
Heading out.
I hope Pat doesn't see them in here. No, good, he doesn't. The reason why I hope he didn't see them is so I can make they'll just run into the Overwatch essentially. Like this.
watch.
And my sniper's like on the high ground over there, so that's gonna be kind of nice. Oh no, don't mind control Pat. Oh no, he is mind controlled, fuck! Alright, we gotta deal with that asshole right now. Where's Kend? Kend. Love an ass grenade over here. Oh man. Actually, incendiary will work just as well.
I'm trusting you here.
We're trusting you here. We can't have Pat turn. We need him right now. We don't have a shredder gun. We need the incendiary grenade. We'll hit them both.
Fire in the hole!
We gotta take this guy out right now. Pat's our friend. We need him. Alright. Oh, apparently Gordon can kill him. Oh good, the sectoid is here. Let's have a look here. And serial him. None of this is particularly useful. We just need to take one shot at him. Alright, now Pat's back on the right side. The side of America. I always knew Pat was a traitorous scum. He's back under my mind control. The one that matters. Alright. Alright, you got 54 on that? That fucking sucks, Pat. Fucking useless asshole. Alright, let's bring stealth over here.
Heading out.
Okay, that's not a bad chance to hit. I'll do it. This is like the last group, so we don't need stealth anymore. Alright, well, that's it. That solves that.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We did it, guys. We won again. Freeman is so happy. So, yeah, I'm gonna just, as I said, I'm not the biggest fan of Long Watch for Gordon Freeman, so I'm gonna do some kind of mix of the best sniper abilities and then the best non-sniper abilities. Because, like, some of my soldiers are a mix. I think my heavies are a mix. But, you know, I have to say, though, for the most part, some of the choices are more difficult in this game, although stealth assaults or stealth rangers are actually much more, like, fucking potent than I would have ever expected. Actually, much better when I play them for stealth all the time. I think Pat's gonna be in the fucking can for a while. Alright, let's see what we can have on this guy. So he can return fire. We'll only trigger once per turn. Yeah, this is the thing, so can be triggered by, okay, so it says, what does it say here? It says when targeted by enemy fire, automatically fire back. So I would have to have this guy close all the time. So I was saying, like, I thought the other option from Long Watch was maybe the one free shot with the pistol, but I guess not. I don't know. Do I want the thing is, have I ever used return fire with fucking Kyle? Maybe I haven't been using it right, but I don't know what to do with this now. Fine, it's just gonna be a fucking sniper then. I don't know, if there's one good pistol ability, then I'll probably put him in there. And then we got some, wow. The first three reloads in a mission do not cost an action. Apparently I have reduced will now. What the fuck? How do I have reduced will? I was shot for once. The one time I was shot. Oh, I don't want to live on this planet anymore. Alright, so I just want to show you one thing, guys. Why the fucking Psy soldiers suck this early on. You can just have a magnetic rifle. No shotgun. And that's it. And I don't even have, like, the good Psy-Am, too, so this stuff sucks. Why even bother with this guy at this point? He might as well level up in the fucking that chamber or whatever, because I don't actually have to bring him up for experience. He gets his experience, apparently, right here, so fuck him. Just let him stay there. I think I want someone to speed up the healing on these guys. Who should I remove? Avenger power, plus 5. I think I can remove one of these guys. And apparently that's a gremlin there. Apparently the gremlins can manage that fucking shit. Whoops. Oh. Retrain soldier abilities. May use that on Jack soon. I don't know. I'm still under this impression that maybe... So I don't know why I traded out the fucking gremlin when I could have just done this. Alright. Because the gremlin is actually right beside the fucking workshop. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. We got blue screen protocol. I mean, we could do that. Plasma grenade. I wouldn't mind having plasma grenades. Experimental armor. That would be cool. Actually, wait, didn't we do experimental armor already? No, that's a new thing completely. I have two cores, though. So, I'm gonna use up one of the cores and then do plasma grenade. Let's see what we get. Stasis vest. Grants 2 additional health to a soldier, and its built-in medkit will automatically restore health to wounded soldiers. That sounds fucking awesome as shit. But I could be wrong.
Good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Alright, we now have 182 supplies. Let's see if we can make any railguns. And the answer would be... Not really. We can make the fucking Gremlin Mark IIs, though. Advanced Psyamp. I think I'm gonna fucking skip on that for now. Holy shit! We can make a fucking Fusion Blade. And a meme pistol. A lot of this stuff is really good. But we got a supply drop in 3 days.
Look at some of the advent weapons recovered from the field.
All right, gorilla op. Do we want to do a gorilla op? Is the question. I don't really like gorillas, to be honest. They kind of scare me. No, I know what it means. Ominous glow. What were we doing last time? I think we were doing something in India, but we're not. Oh, we got hidden reserves now. Got future combat. What was my objective beforehand? That's the thing, is I don't really remember what we were doing. We can make contact. What would arm to the teeth do? To gain an additional weapon slot. That what doesn't actually sound terribly bad. I think we should continue with the intel, but the supply drop is in 3 days, so maybe we should just do something like get intel. How much intel do we have? We have like no intel. Let's do that.
Plotting new course.
I don't remember what I was doing last time. I'm sorry, but we'll just do this. Like, I don't think there's anything else. Like, actually, it tells me down here what my options even are. I don't think we really care about a grill out. That's just like another mission, isn't it? We get them automatically as it is. All right, they got more fucking armor plating. We don't care.
Urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Urgent.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
All right, now there's some bullshit going on. Aliens hide in ambush among the populace. That's fine. Alright, we'll do that in a sec. We're just gonna finish this, okay?
Strategic resource located.
Look, 49 intel. And weapons dealer. We may want to do... Oh no, that's just alien alloy and Illyrian crystals. It's Avenger actually not as good as I would have thought. Alright, let's get this shit so we can fucking... Do this bullshit. Yeah, delicious. Fuck, no, ignore it. No, we need railguns. God damn it. I'm gonna have to fucking rescue their fucking assholes, aren't they? Aren't I? Alright, okay, let's finish doing this. Cause it's like half a day left. Skip it. Alright. New staff. And let's go get some fucking sniper rifles.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build items. Yes, plasma lance. That sounds amazing. How much do we have? We have 320 something. There's a meme cannon. That's pretty good. Storm gun, maybe. Plasma rifle actually would be pretty good right now. That's the rifle we give to. I don't know. How many fucking rifles do we usually have? I think we should actually get the fucking meme cannon. Oh, we can actually get one more. So it's either storm gun, Psyamp, or Gremlin Mark II. Actually, no, meme pistol. Definitely the meme pistol. I know I'm making shitty names for everything. It's my fucking sense of humor, what can I say? Alright, let's see if we go there and it's not just gonna fucking tell me I lost.
Setting course for the Chilean control district.
Because it should give you about half a day of time to fucking do it, right? Like, to get there. Right? Otherwise, we're gonna have to do this bullshit again where I fucking start the next thing from there. Oh, look, it worked. Good shit, guys. Alright, guys, so that's all the time we got for today. And remember, we will be watching.